The Helen Diller Institute for Jewish Law and Israel Studies brings robust discussion about Israel and about Jewish law, thought, and identity to every corner of the Berkeley campus.
I was involved in Jewish life in a lot of different ways on campus, but I really wanted to take a more academic approach to studying these issues, which is what I found within the Institute.
The mission of the Institute is to transform the landscape on the Berkeley campus with regard to the study of Israel and the study of Jewish law, thought, and identity.
The Institute holds a student fellowship, hosts visiting scholars, and offers classes, colloquia, and public events for the campus and community.
At the very core of the Institute's success is our undergraduate student fellowship program.
So far, I've already made a lot of meaningful connections with both students, staff, professors.
I've had the privilege of working with professors and kind of diving into different predicaments Israel faces and perhaps coming up with viable solutions.
We bring in scholars from a wide range of disciplines. We bring in experts with a wide range of methodologies. And we end up presenting students with information that is politically nuanced, often complex.
I'm here to stimulate a debate. I'm here to make them think. I'm here to make them realize that it's not a matter of black and white.
The conversations about Israel are not one-sided. There's a lot of space to discuss Israel beyond what we typically hear in the media.
Most of the students in the classrooms are actually not Jewish. Some of them come with no opinions about Israel. Some are pro-Israel. Some are actually against Israel. But they want to learn more. And the interaction and the deliberation was actually quite interesting.
Even though it's obviously deeply personal to so many people, the Institute actually creates an easier space to have difficult conversations and talk about tough topics.
In addition, the Institute hosts 8 to 10 public programs in a given year.
We have brought in scholars of gender, theater, architects, and lawyers.
I get to ask questions of Supreme Court justices, of leading academic scholars, people that I wouldn't ordinarily have the opportunity to sit down with one-on-one.
This is actually my third year in the Institute. With each year, I really see how the Institute is growing and there are more undergraduate fellows coming, but there's also a wider variety of visiting faculty.
It allows students who are interested in Israel and Jewish studies to come together to create a community.
Having like a Jewish background and a mother who grew up in Israel, I think it's a very unique opportunity for us to come together, yes, with this shared foundation of our Jewish identity and our interest in law and politics, but also bringing to the table a lot of diverse views and opinions.
I truly believe the Institute has been one of the most transformative experiences I've had at UC Berkeley.
I definitely feel at home. We definitely have a family between the fellows and the faculty.
The Institute has been phenomenal in supporting my goals, not just during the school year, but for afterward as well.
It's been a really meaningful part of my experience here, and I'm excited that other students will have the opportunity to engage with the Institute as well.